Oh my God, Amy.
I originally tried to make a penis out of the condoms, but the balls were too big, then I ran out of room.
No, you're using a stapler. Condoms don't work if there's holes in them.
I haven't really ever used a condom, so I guess I don't know the rules.
At least I saw you before anybody took any.
Oh, this is the second round.
So you're telling me there are 150 faulty condoms in the hands of residents during sex season?
No, they're not in their hands. They're on their penises.